If you need to get up fast in the morning, if you're a sleepyhead, or just find it difficult to wake up, use this next exercise. After the alarm clock rings, lay on your back, bend your legs and start rubbing them against the sheet. A little faster, as fast as you can. Bring your hips up a bit and increase the pressure on the soles of your feet. Rub until you get just a little tired. And then straighten the legs again. Feel your legs. Notice the warmth in them. And then get up.